on a ship from here, taking 3,000 Marines to Afghanistan. But I tell you, I got all a little emotional and choked up because I could see the father was so concerned.
But we talk a lot about sports heroes, sailors, and other servicemen and women on this ship.